Hey guys, welcome to my channel Tech in USA. So today I'm gonna say you that what is a digital radio. All of us have been using analog radio from the very beginning, but we are little introduced with the concept of digital radio. So how a digital radio works? So vaguely, if we speak, it directly convert it works digitally, thus converting our frequencies and fragments of signals into an assembled way and thus giving you the output. But how it really works? So today I will explain this simple thing to you in a very analog term, in a very layman terms, and I will simply explain you the difference between analog and digital radio. So let us take the case of analog radio. So for an example, let me explain to you a thing called, for example, you are in a sea. Okay, you are in a sea, in a boat, you are in a mid sea, and you told your friend to stand in the shore, and if you are in a danger, then you will give him signal by waves. If the waves are bigger at the shore, then your friend will understand that you are in danger. Okay, now when you are facing some danger, let us suppose that some sharks came and you are facing a danger. Okay, now what you does, you shakes your hand in the water, or you row quite fastly, and waves are larger at the shores. Now your friend understands that, oh acha, my friend is in problem, now he will come for rescue. Thus in the similar way analog radio works. Analog radio, what it does, from the radio stations, the signals, the transmitter, which are that antennas from the radio stations, now it attaches the music, etc., whatever it is, whatever it needs to transfer to you, along with the radio waves. It attaches this thing in a radio waves. Therefore, when you are going through a subway or any tunnel, or when you are going through a bridge, when this signal breaks, you hear sounds such as zzz, you hear this sound. But this thing doesn't happen in digital radio. Why it doesn't happen? Now listen this carefully. Take the same example. You are in a sea, your friend is in shore. Now again you are facing danger, but this time you will not convey your message through the waves, but what you will do, that you will have some of the balls numbered as 1 2 3 4 5. If these balls 1 2 3 4 5 balls reaches the shore, then your friend will understand that you are in problem. Now what you do, you will release 1 2 3 4 5 numbered ball, 5 balls numbered as 1 2 3 4 5 in the sea. Now it will reach to your friends, and he will now assemble them. Now how you will assemble them, he will keep 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 balls, and he will think, acha, he will get the information that acha, my friend is in problem. But even there is a crux of it, is that in analog radio, you are conveying the message through the waves. You are taking the help of the wave. You are not conveying the message using any separate entity, but you are conveying the message through the waves. But in digital radio, you are not conveying the message through the waves. You are not conveying the message within the waves. Your conveying part is an another entity, such as the ball. Ball is different from that waves. You are using the waves, but you are not going through the waves. You are not conveying through the waves. You are using the waves. Therefore, even if there is some failure, such as even if you goes into a tunnel, or even if wave fails, still the entity will come towards you. Why? Now when you are in tunnel and you are using digital radio, the signal doesn't fail. Remember, when you are using an analog radio, only a single wave is gone, and when it missed, you can't connect. But when you are using a digital radio, in digital radio what happens, you are not only releasing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 one set, but you are releasing hundreds of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 balls. And even if some of the balls are deflected by waves or cut through by boat, even then some of the balls will reach the shore. And therefore, even when you are going through a tunnel, even if the signal misses, still some of the signal your antenna will receive, and you don't ever miss even a single song or even a single speech. Again, the bandwidth is quite wider. Now think that when you are making the waves are quite wider and quite big. That how it will be quite easier for your friends to get to you quite early, because he will see the waves. Same case in digital radio, the thing is its entity is quite larger than analog radio. Therefore, you never miss a program. You never miss a program, and you always receive that thing easily without any interaction. So this was it, friend, about analog and digital radio. If you like this video, then please subscribe our channel and stay connected with us. Thanks for watching.